It doesn't happen often, but when it does, it reminds Mzansi that nothing or no one is all bad. I'm talking about an actor or actress appraising the Fergusons. The couple and their production company have been accused of unfairly treating actors, but Rockville's 5 Nhlanhla says otherwise. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. In a lengthy post, he thanked the cast and crew for their professionalism and warm welcome. To Shona and Connie, he thanked them in Setswana, but loosely translated, he said, "Thank you for trusting me with Zgora. I really enjoy working with you guys. I don't believe there is anyone not interested in your marriage as well as your business. If he is there, he will really be jealous. May God increase you, protect you, strengthen you, and bless you always," he said. At his squad, Shona responded likewise and said he was having separation anxiety and that the entire project was blessed with amazing talents on and off screen. "Thank you for just being a great person to work with. You are an amazing actor, and it was a great pleasure working with you. God bless you," Shona added. At his squad, Connie also responded and said, "What a pleasure it was to work with you. Continue being an amazing person and talent and doing great work." From this post, it seems they are done shooting the 5th season of Rockville. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.